see Uriah Hall able to make weight. This introduction's back inside of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the UFC middleweight division, introducing first, fighting tall, weighing in at 185.5 pounds, world follow the eraser corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record, 14 wins out of Queens, New York, presenting the number 9 ranked middleweight. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mark Smith.
Luciano. Ready to go here with this speech. Miocic, Daniel Cormier coming up at the top of the hour. First, though, this fight at middleweight, Costa in black, Uriah Hall is in white.
It's hard to believe that Uriah Hall has such a reach advantage over Paulo Costa when you see the two of them standing next to each other. I almost want to see that measured again. It's like 7+ inches?
Right, yep, 6.5 or so. Something Hall told me that was really interesting. He says, the harder you throw on me, the better I can set up my spin attacks. He says, it sets up my power better if you throw hard at me. So he's hoping Costa just comes out throwing heat at him. Hall coming off a huge win as underdog by knockout against Chris Jocko. That was last September.
He's looking for that spinning back kick to the body. He's one of the best in the division at sliding away and jumping and throwing that kick to the body. Always have to think about it with Uriah.
Something that will take away that spin kick is if Costa attacks the lead leg. You attack that lead leg, you attack the leg that he has to spin on, it disrupts his timing.
Body kick from Costa, nice left hand jab counter from Uriah Hall.
You forget sometimes how fast Uriah Hall is.
Gets that hand or that foot to the target very quickly. Also said with that health scare earlier this year, he learned a lot about his body. It feels like he's a stronger, faster, more well-rounded version of himself walking in there tonight.
That jab was nasty.
Well, it's because Hall's not committing to anything super powerful, and Costa looks like he wants to knock out Hall with one punch. So Costa would do better to throw some combinations on someone like Hall because of how quick he was.
He's getting flustered. He threw a bomb right there, but he's getting popped with that jab. Good kick to the body there by Costa. And another
great game plan by Hall using that jab. That jab is serious right now. It's such a huge weapon for him. He's out quicking Costa, who's trying to load up his big heavy shots.
Big right hand over the top. That might have hurt him.
And that's all it takes for Costa. He has confidence and he says, if I land heavy, it's over.
They're winding. Oh, there's another nice kick to the body there by Costa. They're holding hands quite a bit, almost in a game of mercy. Several times that's happened. There's that jab again.
Hall having some vision issues with that left eye, but Mark Smith says fight on. That looked like a groin strike there.
Take your time, make sure you recover.
No question about that.
Stay there. Come, watch it.
Hall.
Come in, fight.
Anger. Or if he can maintain his composure. Oh, there it is. There it is. Slides away with that. It's beautiful.
That'll piss off Costa. Now he's going to start throwing even harder.
We haven't seen Costa experience much adversity in the UFC. Longest pro fight, just over 6 minutes.
Well, that jab is sensational.
Man. Lands every time. That piston-like jab of Uriah Hall getting this crowd going. Under 2 minutes now, round one.
Costa's feeling that jab.
Well, he's not adjusting. He's straight boxing right now with Hall. He needs to attack the lead leg of Hall in order to take away that jab.
I mean, Uriah is lighting him up with that jab, and Costa is just going to try to weather it and look for a bomb. There's a nice kick to the body by Costa. But this is the first guy that Costa's ever fought that can do this. Oh, nasty shot to the body.
Another groin strike.
Oh, vicious kick to the body by Costa.
And this is one thing Hall has done is he'll get put against the fence and sometimes he freezes instead of keeping his cool movement. And this is all Costa wants. Get a hold of him. Inflict the damage just by hanging and being more powerful.
Oh, man, this guy can crack.
Big, heavy punches.
And Uriah's standing right in front of him, too, and now he's moving.
Wow, that kick is quick.
He doesn't throw things with a step.
He doesn't load anything.
Yeah, he throws them. He throws all of his kicks in traditional martial arts style.
Under a minute here in the round. Left eye. Hall swelling. That won't help.
Right hand by Costa.
Soft warning there for Mark Smith to watch the fingers. Hall back to work on that jab.
Notice Costa's heading off Hall. He's not following him around the fence. He's heading him off and keeping him against the fence. And that's something that Costa's going to do in order to wrangle Hall and keep away his speed and his distance.
Uriah's got to stay off that kick. Hit him low. He went a punch to the cup. To my point. Look at this. Well, that's a really, really grazed it.
And Hall was in motion.
Yeah.
Look at it. Tell him. That's twice in the groin. That
sucks.
No more. All right, let's go. Tom in. Fight.
So no point. Interesting.
Waning seconds of the round here. This fight has been as advertised thus far. Nice body kick from Costa. We're right back. We go third and final round.
Right now, second round. Fight.
Uriah Hall, Paulo Costa, seemingly only one man can emerge, a bona fide middleweight contender. Who will it be? Second round, excuse me. I'm getting ahead of myself.
Costa with another hard kick to the body. He's been very effective with those, and that's going to play a big factor in Uriah's ability to move. And he's throwing those with serious power behind him. Uriah is snapping everything very quickly. There's a nice jab by Paulo Costa, another one. The difference in the approach is very obvious. Uriah looking to be very technical and Paulo Costa looking to wreck.
I like that Costa's going to the body though. You usually see big guys headhunt and he's going high low, high low. And he's faking more in the second round. He's not just stalking purely against Hall.
And he's also utilizing his own jab, which was Uriah Hall's most effective weapon. Oh, big right hand by Costa. And what's the best way to fight a jabber? Jab. Jab with him, throw off that timing.
Kick that lead leg.
Beautiful left hand to the body.
Nice. Beautiful.
Great timing by Hall there.
Costa back to his feet without issue, under 4 minutes in the round.
Costa back to the body work, very smart. One of the things Hall said is he didn't want to take a step back because he thought Costa was a bully. But right now he's having a tough time stepping forward because Costa's just so big.
He's big and he's been very effective with his punches in this round.
This is now the longest pro fight of Paulo Costa's career.
That's pretty crazy. Look at this. This is why. Oh, he got caught! He got caught!
Costa trying to recover, backing up, shaking it off.
That's the threat of Hall. You start to not respect his power, he will clip you and he can hurt you.
And there's another hard kick to the body by Costa. He digs in with that shin.
Hall is getting tired though.
Right, and that probably prevented him from capitalizing.
Look at the speed slow down to Hall right now. He's there, but he is tired, Hall. Backing up is not his favorite.
Oh man, he got tagged. Costa's
in trouble. Oh, the jab backs up Hall again.
Ooh, they both exchanged hooks.
Down goes Hall.
That's it.
Paulo Costa does it.
Now here's where Costa was in trouble. Look at moving forward. Uriah catches him right there in the temple and dropped him. And it also could be, now here's the finish here. Costa moving forward, boom, left hand. Hurts him with that, right hand, hurts him with that. Body shot, boom. And that's it. That's a big victory for Paulo Costa.
Costa dusts Uriah Hall here tonight.
These guys like Uriah Hall.
100% of people in the U.S.
Now here's where Costa, and it also could be, now here's the finish here. And that's it. That's a big victory. Tan, it was an uppercut.
Attention, Paulo Costa lighting up the T-Mobile Arena.
Ladies and gentlemen, KO Paulo the Eraser.
Winner, Paulo Costa. First of all, Paulo, congratulations. Instant pressure and your knockout power were the keys to victory.
Yeah, guys. Nice.
Certainly did. You showed that your power can work tenders in the middleweight division.
contenders. Make a great show to get my bonus, to get my most valuable guy. Thank you, Uriah. And I go to the belt in short time.
Congratulations on a
12 finishes, the latest of which Dom comes tonight against Uriah
Hall. Body, that really hurt Hall. And then the overhand right to an uppercut right here emphasized the power and the combat.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.